So this is all day with the powder. Let me take my glasses off. I have a close up. I really like it. I'm definitely going to keep using this one. And unfortunately, the BB cream never got light enough for my skin. It was just way too dark. So we'll continue using with this one and see how I like it. Cat approved. Cat approved. She likes it.
It's on the tail wag.
Yep. She likes it. That's the firm approval. Very happy about this. Do you want some?
What is it?
It's vitamin C.
I'm good.
Okay.
I mean, does it do other stuff or is it just vitamin C?
Well, the vitamin C does stuff. It reduces like dark spots and blemishes, and it can make your skin more even and like can less sallow, and you know,
vitamin C can do many a things, but it can't do that. That's a false claim. That's a lie.
Does it have other stuff in here, then?
One should hope. Yeah, no, as it turns out, most things in the supplement industry are absolutely lies. They're totally allowed to lie.
Except I've used a vitamin C, that vitamin C orange scrub, and it actually did work on my dark spots. They stopped selling it.
It could possibly be psychosomatic.
Well, no, because at the time I didn't know it was. It did that.
Now, placebos actually work really good for like skin conditions.
But I didn't know it did that at the time, and it did that, and I was like, "Huh? How did this happen?"
Could have been coincidence, and something else did it at the same time. You were just happened to use that.
Except when I stopped using it, it stopped happening.
I don't know. It may have had something else in it.
I don't know.
Like, vitamin C very specifically has been shown to have one thing that it does in the body. Like, as a matter of fact, like, the vitamin C we were taking when we were sick and stuff, you don't honestly need that. Just don't.
It's good that I take any vitamins
at
all. If you
lack vitamin C,
I'm pretty sure I lack every vitamin.
No, no one in the United States will ever lack vitamin C. Mm. It is in fucking everything. Because they found that it makes food taste better. It's ascorbic acid. It's in everything. You remember there's even a food theory thing on it.
I don't remember that.
They were like, what is it that everyone puts in food? Why is everyone putting this in food? Does it make stuff taste better? They were like, yes. They like started putting like ascorbic acid, just vitamin C, in random foods to see how it tasted after adding it. And they were like, okay, wow, yeah, it literally does make everything taste better. And that's why it's in everything. It's also mild preservative. So if they put it in their food, it makes it last longer on the shelf and it tastes better. So it's in fucking everything. It's crazy how much shit it's in.
Here, can we look this up and see what ingredients it does, and let's see. Let's see if you can score it. Okay, look up brilliant. It's brilliant without the T. And put a C instead of a T. Brilliance. And then cream, C-R-E-M-E.
Brilliance cream.
That's not it. Glow Multi Bomb. Not bomb. Bomb. There we go. Click that. Let's see what it does. Let's see what all the ingredients are. Description.
Ingredients.
Ooh, it's such a long list.
Wax, shea butter.
Oatmeal extract. Sativa.
Glycerin. This is stuff that'll affect your skin.
Okay, I see hibiscus, fruit extract.
Niacinamide.
Oh, well, niacinamide. I know my skin likes that. Okay, it has lots of stuff.
Yeah, these root extracts can actually have effects on your face.
Okay. Wow, lots of fruit extracts.
Aloe extract.
Fruit extract. Hyaluronic acid. Frondosa fruiting body extract. All kinds of stuff. Titanium dioxide.
I would say the things that are most affecting you here would be like your caprylic triglyceride, your some of these glycerins and glycols, glycerin. You put stuff like that on your face anyways.
Mm.
Niacinamide. And
I like acids. I know that
I saw somewhere shea butter.
Mm,
that's just
shea
naturally
butter.
Good for skin.
I've always used shea butter.
So yeah, it's got a lot of shit that's naturally good for your skin.
It does have sweet almond oil, so
literally vitamin C.
If you're allergic
C,
to almonds, you cannot use this.
Vitamin C has just become so popular. It's like a thing that they put on stuff now, okay. And it's like,
it's in the name, because brilliance. The C is for vitamin C.
So.
But it has so many other things.
So, a while back.
Let's see what their claims are. Let me see the description. Illuminizing moisturizer, primer, or lip balm for a natural dewy glow. Helps minimize smooth pores, brighten dark spots, clarify and improve skin.
So, a while back.
So, it does like a lot of stuff. Like
a
I
while
was saying.
Back, the multi-billion dollar supplement industry lobbied Congress and had the laws changed. And now they can literally say anything about anything. And it does not have to be true.
Well, I mean.
And lots of people believe it. And there's just different things that are like being sold and wasting your money.
I think this one has a lot of good ingredients, though.
Yeah.
This one's good.
I'm like, it seems like it's just a good product. And they stuck the vitamin C on there because people think vitamin C is so big deal that they're like, ooh. I mean,
well,
you did. You were like, ooh, vitamin C.
Well, because the last product was vitamin C, it smelled so good.
It made my skin feel so good.
Well, it smelled good. It smelled like the orange gummies. It literally smelled like orange peel. I'm imagining it. I don't know. They stopped selling it at Ulta, but maybe they sell it somewhere else.